Repenomamus was the size of a wolf and was able to devour young feathered dinosaurs. Mammals. These Repenomamus lived 130 million years ago in a highly active volcanic area. Preserved in fine volcanic ash, their skeletons have survived the ages. Radically changing paleontologists' understanding of the first mammals. The animal's stomach contents are revolutionary. They contain proof that some mammal ancestors actually fed on young dinosaurs rather than living in their shadow. Paleontologists do not know exactly how they hunted. They believe Repenomamus worked together in packs, like wolves.